Okay, here it is. This is a video that I have been promising to my friend Nate for a very, very long time. Here it is, finally. This is a video about bagged milk. Here in Canada, we get our 4 liters of milk in bags. I don't know how many gallons that is. I imagine around 2, I don't know, I'm guessing. I'll go convert it later or something. Anyway, so I wanted to demonstrate our bagged milk. And here we go. So, first things first, this is how 4 liters of milk comes in a bag. This is the large bag of it. This is the 1% milk. And then within the big bag, there are 3 littler bags. So this is definitely a bag of milk. And this is how it goes. Now, what we do with this is we put it into a milk jug. So this is a milk jug. I have to excuse the scuffy sticker that's on the side. The manufacturer put it on really tight and didn't come off, and then I washed it and it just got kind of like this. So anyway, here's the nice side of the milk jug. And it's just a plastic jug that you put onto. Milk bag. It's a little wet on the outside, so I'm just going to dry it off. Bag of milk goes into the jug, slides down to the bottom. Snip off the corner. And that's it. That's your bag of milk. You get a glass and I'll show you the pouring. Pouring a glass of milk from the bag. So that's how the bag of milk works. It means that there's a lot less packaging. I don't have to pay a deposit on any of it. I can just recycle these bags, and there's no extra stuff to deal with. It's a very efficient system, and I prefer it to the jugs. Just to have cartons and stuff, but yeah. So here's your introduction to bagged milk. It does exist.